Here's our way in.
There's no turning back.
We can't let them find us. Let's move.
Right. Fiora's in here somewhere. Let's get looking. Keep your eyes peeled. I'm ready for anything. I'll trash any mechon that tries to mess with us. Where are we?
Looks like the control room for an ether blast furnace. There, look at that.
So this is what supplies the Mechon with ether energy.
Shulk, what's that? Oh, looks like fun! Ricky, want to ride?
We didn't come here to mess about, Furball. Time to bounce on.
Hold on. If we can stop that piston, we might be able to shut down the blast furnace.
Nice idea. Cut off the Mechon's ether supply.
Ricky, say we try!
Yeah, but how are we supposed to stop something that massive?
If we can stop the turbines driving the piston, it should work. And the turbines should be nearby.
Right. Let's search for them.
Nice one! We did it!
This should prevent them from mobilizing any large Mechon squads for now. Hopefully, we've improved the Allied forces' chances.
Hold steady, my brother.
Friends! Here! Here!
It looks like the door's been unlocked.
Nice. Let's get down to the blast furnace.
If we're lucky, Fiora might be down there. We win!
Not bad. Not bad at all.
But we cannot be reckless. Let us hurry onward.
But we mustn't be careful. Take this!
Summon!
Wow! We can definitely do this!
I got through that pretty good!
Let us hurry onward.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Shulk, is that...
Spear ones! Loads and loads of spear mekon!
It's Fiora!
Ah!
Yeah. I think so. What do we do now, Shulk? We ain't gonna last long here. Fiora! Try and remember! It's us!
I pity you. Without the power of that sword, I doubt you would ever have made it this far. Apocrypha, activate.
What is? Wait, what's going on? What's happened to the Monado? Look out! Shulk! Okay. Shulk, wait here. Fiora! Stop this right now! How could you? Shulk came here to save you! Do you hear me? Fiora!
You must run!
Fiora! Fiora, or whoever you are.
Please, run. The machine is not under my control.
Not under your control? Is it him?
Most surprising. I admit, I never expected such resistance to becoming a fate.
Egil.
Fiora, what have you done to her?
From the moment of their creation, all Mekon are mine to control. Should a passenger defy me, I force it to obey.
Why make Homs into Mekon? Why are you making them attack Bionis?
If you wish to know, you have only to submit yourself to me. All will become clear when you attack Bionis with a new body born of Mekonis.
Never! Who would ever submit to you? Forget about him. We have to get out of here. But what about Fiora?
If we die here today, she will be lost forever.
Choose. I have rendered the Monado useless. You have no hope of victory or escape.
You chunk of scrap! So it was you who did that to the Monado!
The Monado is a tool that regulates the waves of the very ether from which the world is formed. Therefore, it can be counteracted simply by releasing opposing waves.
But how can you?
The questions end here. Hand over the Monado. After all, it is no longer of use to you.
Never! If the Monado really is powerless, then why would you want it for yourself? I will never give it to you. Never!
Then make your choice. Be crushed by my fist, or slain by your old friend.
Egil!
Here we go! Backslash!
Hold it!
It's up to you!
Hold it!
Here I come!
Hold it!
Cannot escape! Okay, my turn! Let's keep up the pressure! Keep it up!
My turn! Poison
I feel
your efforts are meaningless!
Building within me! None can oppose us!
We are
a team!
How is that possible? Melia, don't worry! started.
I'm
really feeling it. Do not
I cannot allow this. That boy is at risk.
Shulk, don't let him die. Help Shulk! Help them!
Who are you?
This is the end. Heir to the Monado.
Whoever you are, please lend me your strength. I won't let you do this!
Fiora!
How dare you defy me! Worthless machine!
Fiora!
Egil. No matter how much you yearn for revenge,
I will not permit you to have your way.
Huh? The Monado? But how?
No, stop!
Please, survive.
Will you die for them? What is this?
Fiora! Not good! Let's get out of here! Shulk! Where are you? Shulk, get back here! Fiora!
No, that is not possible. It cannot be.
The fortress has collapsed? What of Melia? And Shulk?
The observation was based solely on long-range intelligence. We cannot be any more specific.
You don't need to worry about them.
But...
Take it easy. I've got a pretty good idea where they are. If you're going to attack, you better do it now. Their fortress ain't completely destroyed. Or do we just sit here and wait to die?
Shall I perform the divination ritual now?
Forgive me, Seer. That will not be necessary. From now on, we will seize our destiny with our own hands.
We don't need to see the future. The Mekon forces are on their way. No doubt about it. I like the look in your eye there, lad. It's time. This is war!
It's been a long time since I last had this dream. I reached out for a piece of scrap metal, and then I fell into the ground. Was I dreaming? Vera. What's that? Fiora. Fiora. She's still breathing. Wake up. Come on. Wake up. She needs water. Fiora, you're awake. Do you remember? My name is
I can't believe it. My first kiss.
You do remember me, Fiora.
Of course I do, Shulk. I never forgot you or the others.
Then why?
Because I wasn't me anymore. I wanted to call out, but I couldn't.
What do you mean?
When it happened, when Colony 9 was attacked by the Mekon. I thought I had died. I felt the Mekon's claw rip through me. I couldn't remember anything. There was no sound, no light, no pain. When I came round, I had the body of a machine. And it felt like there was someone inside me.
Someone else? The one who was controlling the Mekon you were in?
Yes, that voice. But I could still see and hear. I was there all the time. Except, I had no control over my body, and I couldn't talk.
That's why it seemed like you didn't recognize us.
Yes. Inside my heart, I was crying out desperately. But you didn't hear me. Nobody did.
We always believed it was you.
It's okay. You don't have to say that. I know it would have confused me.
But the person inside you, do you know who it was?
No. I heard her voice when she spoke, but I didn't know what she was thinking. There was something she urgently needed to do. I understood that much.
What do you think happened to her?
Maybe she's sleeping. Or maybe she's trapped like I was.
I hope she stays trapped. Hijacking your body, treating it like it's her own.
I guess.
I say good riddance. And let that be the end of it.
Shulk, I don't think she's totally to blame.
Why not?
She needed my body for something. I don't know what it was. I just know it was important. I want to help.
Why would you?
I knew she was using my body, but I didn't hate her for it. She was kind. She was taking care of my body. I could feel it.
Really?
Yeah. And she did everything she could to protect you.
So, back when we were fighting...
Against Egil, she knew what I wanted to do and did it for me. So, I want to help her if I can. Please, Shulk.
All right. Then we'll do everything we can to find out what she was trying to do.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Fiora.
I'm glad to be here. What do we do now?
We have to find the others. I know they're alive. I can feel it. Everyone's going to be surprised when they see you.
Everyone being?
Ryan, Dunban, and there are a few others we met along the way. Sharla, Ricky, and Melia. I just know you're going to like them.
It looks like you've been through a lot as well.
Yeah. But nothing's going to separate us now. Come on, let's start searching.